For the Needing Getting video, we were playing a song using a car. So the car was basically our musical instrument, even though we don't really think of cars as musical instruments normally. But you don't really think of a lot of things as musical instruments that make pretty cool sounds. I mean, like, everything's got a different sound. You know, like if you hit it or you scratch on it or you shake it. Even like if you're making, if like a sound is going enough, then just silence is a cool sound.
There's a lot of good sounds in this room. You guys want to find them?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
All right. I had a feeling about this. I think this might be kind of a cool sound.
Ooh. I like that. It's kind of a grainy sound.
It is.
This is good.
Yeah, I like
good.
That.
These are always crinkly. I mean, if you're on an airplane, it's so annoying to hear that person behind you. Or like in a movie theater, but it's, that crinkle is kind of nice.
If you do one of these. Yeah.
Yeah, it's almost like a shaker.
I know that these kind of play together. It makes sort of like a nice clave sound.
That's
sort
it.
Of like a wood block sound.
Ooh. Yeah, I'll play it.
Oh, these are great. If you just use a little, I think it'd probably make a great... Like, that's really satisfying, isn't it?
That's the kick. That's the snare.
And this could be like a snare crash or something.
All right, here we go. Ready? One, two, three, four.
You know what I'm super psyched about is this are the pencil sharpeners, because they have like an internal rhythm to them.
That's cool.
Should we do it somewhere else?
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff over here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of good.
Now we're talking. A flat?
Yeah, it's like an A flat.
Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Is that E flat?
Nah, it doesn't change it that much.
That's G.
Oh, that's
G-G.
Cool.
Yeah. Cool. Ooh. I'm gonna find like a shaker or something.
Oh, that's better. More bottom end shredded your spoon in your fan solo.
Oh, man.
You are, that's literally a shredder.